Ladies and gentlemen, he's Taz and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight. An incredible shot from that feather pillow.
Look at these superstars go. It's obvious they've done their homework on each other.
That's for sure. This match might have been over by now if they had.
90% of a match is in the preparation, Cole. You gotta come ready for the battle.
And some feathers have really been rough. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
So did that fulfill your fantasies there, Cole? I mean, I know you don't, you know,
here's
you don't dig too
winner.
Much of the diva stuff, but...
What are you talking about? That
Stacey
was great!
Keebler.
My only other fantasy is for you to retire from announcing!
Oh my God, could you imagine that? You in this announce booth by yourself? Who the hell's gonna carry you?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 230 pounds, Kurt Angle. And the opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's Taz, and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Two.
Hey, I got three. Top noon tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight. The ref. That was a hard-fought battle, but in the end,
here's
only one superstar could pick up the win.
And you can't say he didn't earn it,
Angle.
Cole. I mean, come on. He got the three count, and that's all that matters.
I can't argue with that, Taz. The referee counted the pin and called for the bell. You can't ask for a more decisive victory than that.
Following a triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 234 pounds, Chris Benoit. And the opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H. And the opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's Taz, and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
Here's the pin. This could be it. Man, you couldn't ask for anything more from these guys. Talk about leaving it in the ring.
What a match.
Here's
and I don't
your
think that
winner.
Pinfall left any doubt in anyone's mind who
Chris
the better superstar was tonight.
Yeah, he was the better man tonight, but if I could give him a little piece of advice, I'd tell him not to get a little, cocky.
That might be easier said than done, Taz. It's hard not to feel good about yourself after a win like that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds, Hulk Hogan! And the opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Gentlemen, he's Taz, and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
One, two,
I got top billing tonight.
Three.
I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous.
He might have gotten a pinfall, Cole, but I'd be real surprised if we didn't see a
Here's
rematch.
Here's your winner.
I'm with you, partner, and I think these fans
Hogan.
Are too.
Well, I hope so, Cole, because when the fans speak, the WWE listens. Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, residing in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 234 pounds, Chris Benoit. And the opponent, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec.
One,
Jim Ross here,
two,
with Jerry the King.
Three. And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French. Sheesh.
Well, there's no
Here's
question
your winner.
That was a hard-fought pin
kick. Chris Benoit.
I'm actually surprised at the outcome, JR. That match went a lot differently than I thought it would.
Well, that just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.